The following contest is scheduled for one fall. I do love it when you guys do that. That's great. And it is a tag team contest. Introducing team number one. Making their way to the ring, they represent the Clandestine Society. The team of Taryn from Accounting and your savior, Michael Richard Blaze.
What you and everybody here needs to understand is the Clandestine Society. We run this show. You've already seen the Rhinestone Cowboy do his thing, but let me reiterate one more time. Taryn from Accounting will give you death taxes and she'll beat your ass, and your savior, God's gift to wrestling, Michael Richard Blaze, the only undefeated man in this company, will bring you to salvation. And the best way to do that is by winning your Infinity Championship. And until that happens, I am going to destroy every single person you send out here. So get them out here now.
So strong words from your savior, Michael Richard Blaze, everybody. What do you guys think of the Clandestine Society? In that case, who's ready to meet their opponents? Their opponents making their way to the ring. They are the team of the most underutilized, amazing human being in Pacific Northwest Wrestling, Elliot Tyler, and the fightingest, fightiest person you'll ever meet, Ms. Cat Power. They are the Grindhouse. team of Taryn from accounting and your savior, Michael Richard Blaze, the Clandestine Society.